We just went to the mailbox and Stonemaker sent us mail. See? All right, let's open it up and see what we have. I thought we had maybe a package from them today. I did a take earlier. I was going to send out, but my Wi-Fi cut out. I was talking about the weather and how nice it is here right now. It's like 84 degrees. We're going to get some rain. It's beautiful. So let's see what we got here. Manila envelope. Fancy. Thank you so much, Tracy. This really means the world to me. It really, really does. Oh my gosh, look. We got all kinds of brochures on the clip rock and the book of designs. Oh my god. Oh my god, look. Oh my gosh, this is going to help so much. Check it out. We got this. Book of designs. This one. This is going to be absolutely fabulous. I had to start the pond. Actually, I've almost completed the pond. I'm sorry, that's upside down. Because I hate to say it, but we are airing the pilot for a children's show for kids with cancer in like 3 weeks. I want to say a month now, because yesterday I was moving a lot of rock and I ripped a muscle in my chest plate. But I've got all kinds of equipment coming and stage to build and just crazy stuff going on. But we are going to be doing a children's show pilot, an airing pilot for the children's show in about 3 weeks or so. I'm not going to tell you the name, I don't have a detail as yet, blah 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 blah. But it's going to be really good, because you know why? This is why. This is crazy. You're not gonna believe this. Go on YouTube, like where we are now, and type in children's shows for kids with cancer. You know what comes up? I swear, you can't make this up. You get 200 clips of kids with cancer in their hospital bed being poked and prodded, and God knows what they're going through and talking about it and this and that. And there's no children's shows for kids with cancer. Like, these kids are laying in hospital beds with nothing to do all day. I mean, there are people come around, and therapists, and this person, that person, the nurse, their parents when they're not working, but it's ridiculous that the world has this tool and it's not using it. Not on my watch, baby. That's insane. So, me and Austin are writing a children's show to entertain them and keep them their mind occupied and maybe help them to forget for a little while where they're at. I mean, I can't believe there's nothing out there for these kids. It's just crazy. So enough about that. But Stonemakers, thank you so much. It just means the world to me. And I'm like a block and a half from the house, so I'm gonna cut this off and I'll come back on in a little bit and show you the pond and where I'm at and what I've done. It really does mean the world to me. Thank you so much, David Montoya, the crew, Corey, Tracy, everybody. It's way too many names to remember, but thank you all from the bottom of my heart. I really appreciate it. Have a great day. God bless.